Which are all characteristics which are all within us. We have the strength to transform. We have the strength to protect whatever we have to protect. In the film, it's the family, but otherwise our society and these kids, all of them here, they need to protect their future and destroy. We all love to destroy. Don't we all love to destroy? I wouldn't describe it as a superhero. But it is like a superhero because any man can be a superhero given the circumstance and how he fights it and comes out of it. And whoever comes out of it, a winner, is a superhero. What does a superhero have? Superpowers. Need not be able to fly or do things like this. Every man has a superpower inside. You should just know how to utilize it. That's how Shiva is. So yes, Shiva is a superhero. Yes, it was very cold, very, very cold, and we had to take all the precautions. I got hypothermia also once.
Really?
Yeah, which was really, really terrible.
Okay.
The doctors asked me that you cannot shoot for the next 2-3 days.
Okay.
But within half an hour, I was back on location.
Amazing. I mean, in my life, I never thought I'd be coming out here to India, and I'm so happy I have experienced it, because obviously when I have kids when I'm older, I get to tell them all about it, and I get to tell my friends about it and my family. So it's great. We have a connection. We're very close, and it was amazing on set because we were so close. It helped on screen as well, and we never had to rehearse anything. It just happened naturally.
I'm not allowed to, but I'm sure that Comic-Con fans will be very, very happy. Well, actually, Bollywood happened to me a lot earlier than Canada.
Okay.
So it was more of a transition from United Kingdom and Poland to Bollywood, which is a huge thing for me. It was the best adventure of my life so far. And I enjoyed every moment of it.